I lost count here.
Oh, sorry.
No, sorry. I can't do two things at once. I was listening to you, and three, four. Hey, everybody. So in this video, I'm set up at the Allentown Paper Show, which is in Allentown, Pennsylvania. I was set up selling. In addition to setting up, though, I'm never at a show and not buying. So that's primarily what this video is going to be about, is me buying at the show. I'll show a little bit of my booth, a little bit of me selling, but primarily just buying. And I'll sure to show you some items that I sell at the show, but I didn't really capture those interactions. I did a little bit of a bird's eye view of my booth. This booth, normally when I'm set up at shows, I'm selling primarily sports items. This booth, this show, I brought primarily non-sports items. Most of what I bought, probably 95%, was stuff that's not listed anywhere. So, and you'll see a lot of the stuff that I bought in this video, I bought at this video right here. I bought a massive 3-car garage collection of sports and non-sports memorabilia. So I brought some of the bigger items from that buy. It would be nice not to have to ship some large display pieces. But anyway, it was a fun show. It's a fun show to shop. If you guys are in Pennsylvania, I definitely recommend hitting this show. You can spend hours digging through boxes and digging through stuff. Definitely a lot of historical items, sports, you name it, any genre of items are there. So hope you enjoy.
Look, Chris.
Oh, good. You didn't start moving anything yet, right?
Nah, dude, I'm not rushing.
I'm hoping it's not going to be raining later on.
Where's the
narrow?
Okay, we got the set.
Okay, cool.
How much are your mini pants in here, Miss?
That's a great question.
The college ones in a corner.
Yeah, I don't know what we put on.
I saw there's signs, but I didn't. Maybe it was right there. I'm sorry.
That says 10 each.
It says college pennants.
10 each.
Okay, cool. Thank you.
Yeah, there you go.
How about you have it on like a little guide here?
It's
20. 20? Okay, thank you.
Yeah.
This will keep you at the booth for an hour.
Oh my God. My mother's selling smut?
What?
Oh my God.
The only way in school they could give me in the library was the National Geographic.
Well, people buy Playboys from her shop. They bring it to the counter. She goes, "Is this the issue I'm in?" I'm like,
nice.
Jesus Christ. I'm like, I don't know you. We're not related.
I think on this stack. I'm gonna keep looking around. Is this guy in here? I don't know if he was on top or was he inside.
Oh yeah, he was in there.
Okay.
Somehow.
How's he doing, Kutztown?
You know, I'm thinking I spent $100, $150.
It's not bad.
Whether I keep it, will I flip it to you?
Okay.
Here too. Nothing like total wow factor, but
yeah, well, that's good. What time did you get here?
We were all leaving Kutztown about the same time. We tried to get in and out of Kutztown. I was like an hour and a half there. I was out there by 10:30. He's here by like 11.
Okay.
Yeah, he sniped me on all my stuff.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, it's way back here. Are you getting these?
Yeah, take that.
We can do 35 for the four.
Okay, thank you.
Just
appreciate
better
it.
Deal.
Here you go.
Yeah, thank you. Mom, do you have a 5?
Perfect.
There you go.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Yes.
How's it going?
Hey,
how you doing? Yeah, I had to work here. I had to work today, so I came right from work.
Keep working.
Pay your social security tax.
Well, good. Thanks.
Yeah, yeah. I'm helping you out.
Thank you for your work.
Is Dad retired?
No, he's still working, surprisingly. Yeah. What do you ask on the JFK pennants?
You want them all? I'll do $3 a piece. You can take them all.
Three a piece? Yeah, I'll take them at that.
Count them up.
Yeah. And what are the other ones? What are the ones underneath it? Humphrey?
Humphrey and there's a...
McGovern?
Two McGoverns. You do them, I'll do... One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight of these.
I lost count here.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's all right. It's hard. I can't do two things at once. I was listening to you and three, four, five... Six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Okay.
And then you said.
Do another 10 for that.
Okay.
You get 20.
Okay.
Right? No, wait.
Well, it was
ten
three
of that
a piece.
Was three. It said 30, 30. Big of 40.
Okay.
Right? Yeah, 40.
$40? Okay, cool.
Yeah, we're not so much. You want a bag?
If you got one, yeah. Really? In Australia?
He went to all kinds of weird. He had a ton left from the 80s and 90s. But I just. You know, it was just, there was some comment.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know, I mean, what can you buy them for at that price to resell?
Yeah, I mean, I guess if they were priced, I mean, we bought, my buddy and I, we bought I don't know if I probably told you about it, we bought a collection of 30,000 pennants.
Oh, yeah, your buddy is, yeah, Pennant King or something called.
King of Pennants, yeah, yeah. Because he always talked to me, he's like, yeah, if you ever want me to invest in anything, let me know, reach out to me. And I didn't need the money for the buy.
Yeah.
I needed the manpower to, you know, sell 30,000, right? So I set up his eBay account and got him started. And they,
what did you do with them? Did you okay?
Yeah. I mean, we're in the profit on them. We have like 25,000 left. So we're...
Profit. Yeah. What you have in it.
Yeah, we're already above that. Yeah,
that's
so.
The new goal.
Yeah, yeah. It's all gravy at this point. So if we slowly sell them, I mean, we could bulk them out, but I like to...
Yeah.
We do them one at a time and take 20 years, fine.
Yeah.
You know, so.
You're not under any pressure to move them. No. Away and all that.
No, exactly. So it's fine. And there's some gems in there. ABA stuff. It's like.
Oh, yeah.
So it's fun stuff. To take. Yeah. Some rare stuff.
They sell fast. That kind of stuff.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah it's rare stuff.
Yeah, stuff like he's.
Well, yeah, I'll swing back when he's got the locks.
Thank you.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Before you get a hike, if you do that, I think it is.
So, Mike, how's it going? How you doing? Not too bad, yourself?
If I do forget, did you see that picture of that football?
I saw the football.
Okay,
yeah,
okay.
It's high school, so it's hard to...
Okay.
They're not a big seller.
I mean, a few things, not too big. Stuff like I can buy at $10 and keep at a million, you know.
Well, yeah. Well,
that, you
there's
know,
probably
that kind
of, a lot of that kind of
that
stuff.
Kind of, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Big spender. How you been?
Good, good. Yeah, you have anything for me?
Yeah.
Probably not. To be honest, I brought very little sports in general to the show. Mosey brought Howdy Doody stuff, believe it or not.
He's like 7 feet tall. Mark this. Tim is the tallest guy.
Well, you see what it rocks you for.
Good, good. How are you?
How are you?
Playoff. Are you guys right here?
That's sour, yeah.
Oh, really? Okay, so
we're neighbors.
Yeah. I was trying to remember who played that.
I can Google it if you want.
Yeah, I think it was Chicago and...
I want to find more. But you know, to be honest with you, it's worth a lot more than what I offer him. I'm kind of worried because, you know, I mean, it's to buy this thing. I mean, there's like 200 posters. I've never seen the guy's had it for 35 years. He bought a. So there would have been 600 posters. It was like 1931 and 1932, you know, but you don't find as much really Jeff. That's true. What? Right, yeah.
Hey, next question. Yeah. Let's see if you can do it. If I did a bundle deal, if you can do any better on a couple things. If
yeah,
not,
I'm sure I can.
You can do this Eagles one.
Okay.
The, what was the other one that I just saw? Crap. Oh,
Warriors. The Warriors, yep.
This one.
Okay.
And then the Eisenhower bobblehead. Might have been one other. Let's see.
There are a couple in the lot.
So it adds up to 79, I do 65.
Okay. Do you think this is what do you think?
You know, I bought a collection of a guy who collected the Eagles, Philly Eagles, and that was in his collection. So
Eagles,
it's early. I mean,
I collect Eagles pens too. That's why I didn't see that initially. You know what it is? Okay. You know what it is? It's the fraternal. So it's FOE.
Oh, it says Fraternal Order of Eagles. Well, that gives it away.
Yeah, it's still cool though. I
didn't even look. All right, thanks.
No problem.
Right, I'll pull up. Let's see. There weren't any in here, I don't think, right?
No, none in that one. Yeah.
That, you're going to have to point again.
It was the Eagles one here.
Oh, right. Yeah, Eagles Giants. I think I had two different games. Did you see the other one?
I didn't see the other one, no.
There's another one that...
I have one at home. It's a blue one. That's why... Oh, I didn't...
So there's September 5th.
Yeah, so I know I have that one. That's a cool Chiefs one. I never saw that color scheme on the Chiefs.
Isn't that weird?
Yeah. Yeah. So what did you say? 65, is that what you said?
65.
Okay, cool. Actually, let me, I didn't look some of these over here, so I'm going to look a little further, but we're good at 65.
And I brought a bunch of, I have so many duplicates.
Hey, Tim.
Yeah.
I just want to say hi. Tony, I'm next door to you today.
Oh, yeah.
How are you? I got all those posters from you through the mail after we got home.
Right. You got the blacklight poster. Which ones you bought?
Well, there were a bunch I wanted that you were like...
Question. By this, you mean, unless marked, like on the front, there's a couple that are marked. Okay, so the rest is going to be three?
$3.
Okay, I'm going to take a few off of there if that's cool. There's
right.
6, so
yeah,
71. Okay.
Little bags for these guys.
I can just toss them right in this guy. Okay.
All right.
Thank you.
And then let me. I've got a bubble wrap.
Cool. After I'm all settled, I'll look through that the bin of pins.
Okay.
There you go. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Change. I always appreciate it.
Yeah.
Where are you set up?
This row all the way at the end.
Oh, so you're with...
with Chris. Yep.
Chris.
Yep.
Cool.
I had to work this morning, so I'm late to set up.
Oh,
so
I gotcha.
Should get in here before it starts raining, though. Heavy if it is.
Yeah. I don't know what the deal is.
Yeah.
The latest? When it's supposed to rain?
What happened?
Have you heard when it's supposed to start raining?
No.
Oh, it is.
Is it raining?
Yeah. Great.
It was drizzling when I got here. Right? Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, I should have already moved in then. That's all right. I'll move quick.
At this point, you can wait until morning.
Yeah, good point.
I mean, the only one I do have is somebody's easy to cut. I'm front testing and I collect.
Can't be a pain in the ass with writing.
Well, that guy
I want to go, but I'm debating if I can make that trip.
I really don't know.
What are you asking on this guy?
$20.
$20?
It's early.
Yeah. How about I grab four out of there?
Oh, okay. So make it, what is it? $30 for the lot.
Okay. Can do that. Thank you.
Yep.
Do you have a change on that?
Yeah.
Thank you, appreciate it.
Yeah, enjoy.
Yeah, it's the third time I've done that. I gotta put it somewhere else.
Yeah. I don't want duplicates. I want to sell the duplicates. I got it.
But you were 60 and 25? Is that what you said?
Yeah. Okay.
I'll do that.
All right.
That's cool.
I might even have a few other things.
Okay.
If you're cool with it, I'm cool with just waiting and tabulating.
Yeah, that's cool. All right, now I'm going to take you through some of the items that sold at the show. The photos are a bit grainy. I took these from the video I took of my booth. I had never photographed the items themselves. So first, this metal Esslinger beer sign sold for $60. Then this large Texaco Santa Claus stand-up sign sold for $80. Happy not to have to ship that guy. And then a pair of Howdy Doody items. The first was a Howdy Doody Clarabelle the Clown dessert advertising sign for $25, and then another Clarabelle piece, a child's premium mask, sold for $45. All right, so back from the paper show. So I bought a pretty good assortment of stuff. So first, but this pair of items, there's the Early Catcher's mask. It's a Draper and Maynard brand. That brand always sells well. These are probably like 30s or so. I think it was 60 for the chest protector, and then I believe 20 or 25 for the pennant. Again, Pitt, Golden Panthers. Pitt is a school that sells pretty well. Then bought this group of stack of JFK pennants. I bought a stack of these before from the same dealer, maybe about a year or two ago. Sold them all. They sold relatively quickly, I think about $30 each shipped. I paid $3 each, so I would have bought a lot more if you had them, but there's that group of 10 JFK inauguration photo pennants. Then there was a couple McGovern for President campaign pennants, and then Humphrey campaign pennants, Hubert Humphrey. I think there's like five or six of them. So that was that group. It was $40 for that stack. Group of four mini pennants here. Iowa, Pitt, Minnesota, Wisconsin. And this group, all these from the same dealer, it was two separate transactions. Eisenhower bobblehead. I bought the Eagles button in case I didn't have it. I collect Eagles buttons among sort of everything else Eagles. I do have it, so I will resell that. And that's for an exhibition game against the Giants. They would play that once a year for a charity, or like San Francisco Warriors. This is a cool 1980 Olympics, obviously the site of the miracle. U.S. hockey team. This is not a button. That's actually a mirror back. You don't see that often from, you see this a lot earlier pieces, 30s, 40s, not 1980. It's pretty unusual. I just thought this was cool. I think it's St. Joe's, but Nova eats quiche, referring to Villanova, that it's a funny insult. I guess calling them, that's their ritzy school. They eat quiche at Villanova. Early Pitt, that one's a Fordham Rams. And then an all-star game button, and then University of Pennsylvania. And then, lastly, from that same dealer, this Fireman's Carnival, Lambertville, New Jersey. That's a pretty early pennant. I would say 20s, maybe a little bit earlier. So again, pretty good haul. Always enjoy that show, both shopping, and I do sell at the show. So you'll see a little bit of that in the video. And thank you for watching. Please subscribe.